Hi, I'm Ravi. I'm from Bangalore and I own a Etios Model B. And this I picked up sometime March 2011. One of the most surprising things to know is I just happened to see the ad of Etios. I never knew what it is all about because I know that for the last 1 year they have been going around the country. So I closed my eyes and booked up a vehicle from one of the dealers in Bangalore. It is so unfortunate that I had to wait for a longer time, but my patience level was going out of it. So then I did all my checkers in Bangalore, where exactly I can get the vehicle much earlier, much faster. Then I happened to find one of the dealers who recently opened up his showroom in Bangalore, and I was very happy and very fortunate that he was able to give me the vehicle in a span of about 2 weeks of time. And that was the most happiest day for my family as well as for me. The only reason being, he kept up his promise that the vehicle was delivered on my birthday.
Amazing.
So actually, as per the promise given by the earlier dealer, it was supposed to be the delivery to be given to me on my daughter's birthday. That happened to be on 23rd of February. Unfortunately, I don't know what happened, he couldn't give up his time. Then this man, this dealer gave it to me on 7th. As far as the vehicle is concerned, I'm extremely happy with the kind of comfort, because I have driven other similar kind of segment cars, earlier like an Esteem or an i20. I do have an i20 with me, but the way this vehicle has been performing for me in terms of the complete cabin space, the complete safety features, what they have made. See, there can be one or two flaws in the entire interior, what you can do, but at the end of the day, what matters to you is the safety. That is what is completely taken care of by Toyota, and of course the people behind that is Toyota, absolutely most important company that I can see. Thank you.
Thank you.